Hello guys, I'm starting a Subnautica video now, starting a somewhat of a series, and I'm doing a survival. It's just console, so it's not everything that PC has, just to put it out there, and I'm just want to try this out, see how they go. Okay, well, that doesn't look good. Good thing I didn't wasn't on that ship. Oh no. No. Of course. Out cold. Oh no. Grab. Lag. Oh my goodness. Still fixing the lag issues. Didn't know I'd run into that quick. Yeah. Yay, now I can move around because everything's loading. Pick up. Put out the fire! Pick up. Bink, bink.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you
Thanks.
In further survival in emergency situations.
Thanks for congratulating me for surviving.
The interface
Sorry, I'm a natural born survivor here.
Your inventory, display currently available construction vehicles, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Bink. Hey, look, it's a fish. What a block. Click, click, click.
Attention.
Already on alert.
Radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation
what
of the
Aurora's
dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision.
Click.
Continuing to monitor.
Lag and lag and lag. Swim. Thinking I'm right. Need to fix his leg. Ooh, salt. Limestone. Think. I've played some of this before, so I kind of know some things, but I haven't gotten very much things, if you know what I mean. Know what I mean with all this lag going on and here. I think I got enough of those mushrooms. My old mentor. Yeah. There you are. Battery. What I need. There we go. Now I need crowdfish and magnesium, which I need. Wait. We get some food. Water. Eat some. Oh, that's not ready. So Let's see. Better. Fishy fish, 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 fish. Get over here, fish. What are you doing? Thank you. My new pet. Actually, I'm gonna probably eat him. Boink. There's salt in here. Salt deposit. Oh, there's these. Ow. Ow. Dang it, you blew off. Risk for drowning. I didn't suspect that at all. Swim, swim, swim!
Oxygen.
Hoppa. Oh, here we go. Got that powder now.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Salt. There you are. Salty, salty, salt. Saltier than a saltine cracker, man. Salt. Salt, I need your salt. Get over here. Nope. Oh no. Yep. Bloop. On. Crocs. Let me in your hole. Let me in your bottom. Oh, you're ready. Yay. Blink. Make you. Hey. Make you. And now. Make you in silicon rubber. Repar. Repar. You need to be repaired.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. Estimated arrival time 9:00 hours.
Really? Okay, I need more salt so I can make a knife. Need all that salt you can, saltiness you can get. Oh no. Okay. It's a croc. crocodile. Ah, oh, lag. I'm trying to find where I found all those salt deposits before. Oh.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Where's some salt? See quartz. I don't need quartz right now, I need salt. Leg. No salt. Hey. Shulty, shulty, shulty. Nice to have a knife. Grab some quartz. Oh no. Creature egg. Small creature egg. Man, where is salt when you need it? Have to slither like a snake just to find it. Find that salt. Salvage.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
Yay.
The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Boosh. Whoa. Beautifulness. All right, carry on for salt. Need a shelter. Ooh, what's that? Hold on. Oh! Dang it. Sea Glad! Part 1. Life pod 6. Huh. What's in here? Compass unlocked. Data file.
Integrating new PDA data.
Took everything out of their chest. Oh no. Get out of there for a sec. Another PDA.
Integrating new
PDA data. Hold on.
Hold on.
Is there anything else I get from that other than a compass? Huh. So it's just a compass. Let's see. New PDA. iPod 6. Well, here it is. Just pause that. I don't feel like reading it. Oh, whoops. Dear. Technical. What is this vehicle? Seaglide? iPod 6 isn't far, that's surprising. Yeah, looking for so. Silver and gold. And where is some salt? Salt! Wow, finally found one. Need more. More salt. Salt, yay! One more. Oh, good. Grab this one out. Really? Don't need that. Get myself out of here before I drown. Bloop, 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 bloop. Swim. 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 Boink. Oh, that's fun. Right. Unlock that pipe, man. I need to make a knife. Look. Hold on. Magnesium. Wait. Oh, it's silicon. Never mind. That's different. Life pod 3. Where's life pod? Well, I probably have to come out here to see. Wait, what do I need to make? Silicon. Oh! Wrong thing I was collecting. Two. Oh. Wait, no, I need to eat that, not put that in there. Drink. Eat. Yow. Okay. So I need to get creep vine, which is right here, to make with a knife. Okay, do I have to skin it first? Go away, yeah, go for the junk. Leave me alone. Yeah. Lag.
I'm coming.
I need a habitat builder, which I need a computer chip and a battery. Well, I can get a battery, I just need a computer chip, bitch. I need a coral sample. I got a knife for that. Red coral table. Gotcha. Blub 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 blub. Conceal the knife. Conceal it. Okay. I need to make a computer chip. Now I became a little more advanced. Now I need a battery. I need copper ore. Now I need some copper ore. Copper ore. Slag wouldn't keep happening. It'd be easy me for to find a deposit. There we go. Now are you? Copper. No, that's titanium. I need myself some copper. Need myself some copper. Need myself some copper. Oh, am I gone?
Oxygen.
10 seconds. Is it more per? Oh no. Swim. Billy, swim. Okay. Where would the deposit be? Deposit. Gotta find that deposit. Get away from the river shark thingies. Snaggletooth. Lions. Look at that. Cover! Yeah! Got what I needed. How much though? Actually, do I even know? Battery. Yes, I do. Perfect. Whoop. Wait, I gotta go here, go to tools, and boop. Duke. Habitat builder. And now I have none of the resources needed to build anything. I don't even have a multi-room purpose thingy. That's nice. Oh, I need water. How much that thing gives me, I might. Oh, not enough. Do one more water and then food. Wait, oh, I already have cook. Okay. Cool. I can swim past these dudes. Dang, I keep going under. There, got everything I need. Never mind, I got an intercom. Life pod 6, I already know where you are. Oh no, I guess the crits already went to... Wait, the suit's on a board now. I had the sea light. Wait, I might get it now. I remember this might have the sea light. Wait, no, nothing in there. Nothing in there. Wait, how about here? No. Sea moth. I gotta get air.
Oxygen.
No. Hell, sun setting. Oh, here's a door. Ooh. PDA. Ooh. Sea Live Fragment! New PDA data. Yes.
Whoa.
One radiation suit on a board. Okay, there's apparently a radiation suit aboard, but I don't see one.
Performing self-scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor. Oxygen.
There is no radiation. What are you talking about? That dropped me a compass. That's weird. I'm gonna get a sea glide anyways. And get a battery. Probably another computer chip.
Bob up and down, bob up and down, bob up and down. Take a bobber.
Fiber mesh. Wrong fiber, incomparably. Rebreather. What does it do? CO recycles used air into a great use at greater depths. Wiring kit. Covering wire, computer wiring kit. 2 silver ore. Well, that's nice. That's what I need for a rebreather? I think, where was it? Yeah, right here. Wiring kit. So, I need to get 1 more silver. Okay, actually, let me see what else I need. Cause I need another silver. What I need for... see that. Battery, lubricant, copper wire. Copper. And copper. Oh, I need battery. Yeah, copper. And then lubricant, which is here, which I need creep vine clusters. Three of them. So I can go get the creep vine real quick. Easiest one on the list. And then copper. Whoa. Yikes. Yeah, there. Lag. It's a lagathon. Rush.
Oxygen.
Find a door. Find it. Ooh, salt. Radiation detected. Am I getting too? Oh, I'm getting too close. How am I doing? Creature's eggs. Well, there's much deposits here, and I have to go up farther, don't I? Oh, fudge. Water. That's nice. I should check if it's good. It's gonna give me water or not. They can have it. Okay, hold on. Bleach. Coral sample?
Warning, dehydration level critical. Metabolic processes disrupted.
Coming. Oh, don't die on me. Get back up in there. Bleach! Gotta get myself some bleach.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Jeez. Do I have silver in here? No, I don't. Thought I had some silver. Salt, gold, quartz. Dark. 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 Fuck. Fuck. Bloodfish! No, come here, bloodfish. Black! Bloodfish!
Oxygen.
Titanium, really? Fudge you! That's right, back off. I got a knight. Oh, boy. No. Dang, I need food. Well, I'm just gonna pause it here, guys. I don't know if I should continue or not. It's something different, yeah, if you know what I mean. Probably was horrible. Leave a like if you actually do like it. Dislike it if you don't like it. I'm just trying something new. And I hope you hear me in the next.